Hi, let me know the working principle of plasma augmentation. These are the important parts. Non-consumable tungsten electrode. This electrode will be covered by a water-cooled constructing nozzle, and this nozzle covered by a sealing gas, workpiece, and DC power supply. In DC power source, negative power supply is given to the electrode, and positive power supply is given to the workpiece, and plasma gas to generate the plasma jet. Shielding gas and plasma arc. These are the important parts in plasma arc machining. Here the power supply is given to the electrode and workpiece, and this plasma gas is ionized and made to electrically conductive. In plasma arc machining, the arc is generated through a constricting nozzle. Instead of diverging this arc, the spark is emitted by through a small cross section area of this nozzle. So the nozzle velocity and temperature has increased. After coming out from this nozzle, the temperature is raised around 28,000 degrees Celsius. So the general heating phenomena takes place on this workpiece, and metal is melted. Then the blow gas is supplied through this nozzle, and metal is blowed from the surfaces. This way the plasma arc machining is working. Thanks for watching. Share with your friends and subscribe.